You may not be in your temptation.
Our everyday lives are a blessing for us.
But we don't realize the value of it nowadays.
People who cannot walk easily and the children who cannot play outside. Have you ever paid attention to their lives?
We in ECTES shed a light on the problems in our daily lives. We try to give everyday lives back to those people, the disabled and walking.
Children and playing outside.
Building the bridge between them is what we do.
The bridge is our solution to bring back their everyday lives.
The bridge will always be there to welcome anyone in need.
Now, presenting our projects, Susanna and Lude. This is our first project, Susanna.
Walking, it might be easy for you.
Walking, however, is difficult for people with feet deformation or brain disorder.
Corrected shoes. These are customized shoes that help people with walking disability.
To them, these shoes are very essential because they prevent the further deformation and relieve the pain.
But among the people who need corrective shoes, only the half of them actually wear the shoes. And imagine the other half. What would you do?
Why aren't people wearing corrective shoes? We visited welfare centers for the disabled and corrective shoes manufacturers to hear their stories.
According to them, accurate measurement is required for customization to reduce the pain. People with walking disability should visit manufacturers to get their feet measured by experts.
But walking all the way to buy the shoes is almost impossible for some people. They have no choice but to stay home.
Plus, most importantly, corrective shoes manufacturers are hardly found. 14 out of 16 of them are located in Seoul. Reality goes harsh on those who live far from this city.
Imagine that people can buy the shoes without visiting manufacturer. This is what Susanna desires, and here is our solution, the casting kit.
Casting kit is a tool that enables stunt experts to take a shape of their feet.
Casting enables them to get accurate shaping of their feet without expert help. This makes them buy the shoes without visiting the manufacturers.
Goes on as followed. We deliver the kit to the customers. Using the kit, the customers cast their feet by themselves. Then, the customers send their cast model to the manufacturers. The manufacturers produce corrective shoes based on the model, and they deliver them back to the customers.
To run the model, we need manufacturers to develop the kit, supply the kit, and make corrective shoes based on the kit.
So we searched for a manufacturer who shares the same mission with us, to help more people wear corrective shoes.
Therefore, we established partnership with 사랑의 줄입기. Most employees of 사랑의 줄입기 are disabled people, and this makes them more involved in the problem of people with walking disability.
To realize the solution, we first developed a kit, and next, we plan to see how the kit works in the market.
Kit development is to turn the idea, the kit, into the product. Let's look into the details. Sorting on materials, kit evaluation, usability for non-experts.
First step, sorting out materials. Whether the kit can shape the feet or not is the most important issue. After listing options, we analyze the cost, safety, productivity of materials, and potential of the kit with these experts.
Through this process, we sorted out three materials: casting socks, silicone, and sponge.
Second step, kit evaluation. We made each kit with each material and checked if non-experts can take a shape of their feet. We established three criteria with the help of the owner of 사랑의 줄입기: accuracy, convenience, durability.
Accuracy is to evaluate whether the difference between the feet and the copy of them is acceptable. Convenience is to evaluate whether using the kit is easy and simple. Durability is to evaluate whether the kit is strong enough to maintain its original shape when delivered.
After the evaluation, casting socks were the best material for producing the kit. Additionally, we are planning to go through the other evaluation with other corrective shoes manufacturers. To find out whether the other manufacturers can use the kit, we are still keeping in touch with two of them.
Third step, kit usability for non-experts. We will monitor the process from copying the fit to delivering the kit. By monitoring, we try to answer the following questions. Is it possible for non-experts to accurately shape their feet? Is it possible to deliver the kit without damage?
Later, we will check if there is any problem in the kit-based shoes every month.
Finishing the kit development, we will see how the kit works in the market, and this is our business model.
Here, we will check the production channels. We will find casting factories to produce casting socks and connect them with 사랑의 줄이기. Once we make the casting socks-based kit, we will deliver it to the customers.
Through this process, we can build a connection between 사랑의 줄이기 and the customers to make their interaction sustainable.
Then how can we stabilize and spread the business model? To stabilize the business, we made the manual of website management and brochure of corrective shoes to make 사랑의 줄이기 independently carry on the business.
To spread the kit, we will expand our business to other manufacturers. Starting from the ones who will evaluate the kit with us, we will empower the manufacturers with the manual and raise the awareness of corrective shoes and the kit to the public.
Finally, this will help more people to wear corrective shoes, bringing back walking to their everyday lives.
We, Enactus, hopes that people with walking disability to travel or walk wearing corrective shoes.
Walking is no more pain for them, but a part of their everyday lives.
This is our next project, Ludens.
학생들은 무엇을 만나면 잘할까요? 마음껏 뛰어놀고 싶다고 합니다.
사실 아이들은 이 아동이라면 마땅히 누려야 할 놀 권리를 뺏기고 있는 셈인데요. 그래서인지 아동과 청소년 행복 지수도 꼴찌를 면치 못하고 있습니다.
How was your childhood? We used to play outside when we were young.
However, the playground filled with laughter disappeared. The UN has warned that Korea should further promote children's rights to play.
Children usually have about 5 hours of leisure time, which is enough for them to play outside. According to our survey, most of them still wanted to go outside and play with their friends in their leisure time.
Most children are stuck in their rooms, only dreaming of playing outside. What would you do?
Why can't the children play? We went out to listen to the voices of the children.
They don't have friends to play with.
They don't have safe playground.
And they don't know how to play outside. So Ludens thought, what if there's a playing program that makes children's lives more cheerful? The Play Coach program started from this question. Through Play Coach program, the university students are trained to be play coaches.
The children can build up everlasting memories with sparkling scenes of childhood.
In order to run this program, we need 4 resources. Local playgrounds, organizations to manage the program, and finances to support the coach. Lastly, play coaches to run the activities.
Among these 4 resources, local governments manages the local playgrounds. It has the officer to operate the program. It has the budget to support the program. And university students can get along with children more friendly as play coaches.
And we found that Ludens and local government share the commonness to run the business to make a society where more children can play around. And meanwhile, university students want to contribute to the society and obtain the certificate of volunteer and financial compensation.
This is the model that best realizes our idea. In this model, local governments and university students aim for the same goal. And this is our solution to change the society.
Our entrepreneurial action this year focused on evaluating our own idea and the model to fulfill the idea.
Ludens went through 3 steps to enhance the program's quality and evaluate its effectiveness: content development, consultation from experts, test operation.
First, we met many children to figure out the games they prefer and develop new games based on the information gathered. Our contents include the games the children can play around in their leisure time without special tools.
Next, we visited the experts who have abandoned the knowledge on children's play. With continuous communication with them, we improve our content and get the specialized knowledge on the program.
Lastly, we had test operation of play coach program at Junghyun Elementary School for 11 weeks with the direct support from Seoul City. Accordingly, we discovered remarkable changes as we accumulated daily records this time.
놀아줘라 놀아줘라는 무슨 반대거든요. 근데 이제 같이 있다는 거 놀다 보면서 진짜 이거 물어보니까 이런 좋은 점이 있고 발견을 하잖아요. 그럼 그 다음부터는 가서 말을 걸게 되고 같이 이제 놀게 되는 이제 시도가 되는 거죠. 그건 상당한 큰 변화라고 보죠.
중랑구, 성북구, and 경기도. We made this through three steps.
First of all, we suggest the business that each local government plan budgets according to this proposal.
Secondly, we selected the playgrounds, recruited and trained the play coaches, and promoted our program in the community.
Lastly, by conducting several surveys and consistently monitoring the program, we received the feedback from the children, university students, and local government.
Through this set of process, 124 play coaches were able to meet 4,000 children to share enchanting experiences all together in 72 playgrounds. Recognized as the most effective program, the play coach program was awarded 우승 표창장 from Seoul City. Therefore, we strongly believe that our program can be run successfully with local governments.
This year, we focused on settling the business in a sustainable way for each local government and university students, respectively.
Also, we developed and handed over the manual of outdoor activities and the guidebook on play coaching to local governments so that they can give training session to university students.
Therefore, local governments and university students would be able to run the program in a steady way without ludens.
Taking a positive view on the outcome of the program, the local government increased the next year's budget from 25 million won to 35 million won.
근데 좀 아니었으면 사실은 시작도 사실은 할 수 없었던 프로그램이죠. 그 주차별로 우리가 짜여져 있고, 그다음에 뭐 인원수에 따라서 공간에 따라서 놀이를 소개하는 가이드북을 저희가 받았고, 실제로는 그걸 많이들 이제 활용을 하고 있어서 그런.
University students showed a high level of satisfaction and willingness to consistently participate in the program as play coaches.
Most of all, the number of children who participated in the program was 4 times more than that of last year. This showed the sustainability of the model.
Still, more children need play coaches.
We don't stop here. The Ludens run the program with qualified organizations around the country that are willing to spread the value of playing outside.
For example, Ludens successfully managed the meeting between Myeongmyok Social Welfare Center and university students of Gyeonggi, majoring in the studies of child and family. In this process, 토로 우산 어린이 재단 supported 5 million won to Myeongmyok Social Welfare Center to run the play coach program.
Besides, we collaborated with the Youth Welfare Center of Gwangju, which was supported 10 million won from the local government.
Not only the local government, but also various organizations are working with us. And we are ready to make a better society for children with more organizations.
Ludens dreams of the future in which more and more children play together,
playing hide and seek,
and enjoying the fresh air.
And we will bring back the laughter of children.
Some people take their daily lives for granted. look back your everyday life. Don't let them just pass by.
For some people, dead lives are not usual.
To grasp those valuable moments, we in Memphis built the bridge, the casting kit, and the play coach program.
The kit leads the people with walking disability to achieve their dreams, walking.
The play coach program leads more and more children to get the precious memory of childhood.
The bridge is open to anyone, staying steady and sustainable.
From that bridge, viewer can open up.
From that bridge, everyone can enjoy everyday life.
From that bridge, no one will be left behind.
The bridge we built will bring back
everyday life.
Kit를 개발함에 있어서 가장 핵심적으로 중점적으로 집중하고 있는 부분은 이제 키트가 누구나도 쉽게 사용할 수 있는 비전문가도 쉽게 사용할 수 있는 부분에 대해서 집중을 해서 이를 프로토타입 통해서 검증을 하고 이를 입증을 하고자 하고 있습니다. 그래서 연령대에 상관없이 저희가 주로 타겟층으로 하는 대상은 노인이 더 많기 때문에 노인을 하고 있지만 그것을 지방으로 보냈을 때 그러한 석고양말이라는 재료를 통해서 그거를 신고 걷고 바로 발이 떨어질 수 있도록 그런 쉬운 과정을 만들어내는 것을 위해서 저희는 계속적으로 프로토타입 검증을 하고 있고 이를 결과물로 지금 확인하는 과정에 있습니다.
그 키트의 단가는 어디서?
그 아직 키트에 대한 단가는 석고양말 공장과의 컨택이 완전히 진행되지 않아서 아직 확정이 나진 않았지만 저희는 최소한의 단가로 이제 평균적으로 서울에서 지방까지의 이동 비용인 왕복 이동 비용인 5만 원에서 6만 원 정도를 마지노선으로 생각하고 최대한 그 단가를 낮추기 위해서 지금 노력을 하고 있습니다.
통계적 측면에서 시장성이랑 연결이 되는데 지금 필요하지만 사용하지 못하는 비율이 49%라고 여기 나와있는데요. 이걸 수치로 따지면 몇 분이 될까요?
수치에 대해서 말씀을 드리겠습니다. 그 2014년 보건복지부에 나온 통계에 따르면 160만 명의 지체장애인 중에 4.4%, 즉 약 7만여 명 정도가 정형재화에 대해서 필수적이고 꼭 신어야 된다고 생각을 하고 있고 그 중에 2.2%, 무직 절반 정도만이 그것을 신고 있는 실정입니다. 근데 현재 저희가 알아본 바로는 하지장애인에 대해서 인구 통계가 약 70만 명 정도로 추산이 되고 있습니다. 그렇기 때문에 그 나와 있는 수치와 70만 명이라는 수치의 차이에서 저희는 충분히 잠재적인 수요가 있을 것이라고 생각을 했고 이를 또한 시장 조사를 통해서 더욱더 보완해서 입증을 하려고 노력을 하고 있습니다.
생산 공장과 정형업체 간의 연결고리를 수선화를 통해서 하는데요. 네. 이거를 필요로 하는 장애인분들이 이런 키트가 있다는 사실을 모르면 사용할 수가 없잖아요. 그러면 그거에 대해서 홍보라든지 계획이 있으시죠?
네, 저희가 현재 우선은 키트를 만들고 이를 안정화시키는 프로세스에 집중을 하고 있습니다. 그리고 이후 키트가 안정화되고 상용화되는 과정에서 이를 알리기 위해서 그리고 그 통계 결과에 따르면 정형재화에 대해서 인식을 하지 못하고 있는 분들이 많기 때문에 이를 사용하지 못하고 있는 분들도 많다고 지금 나와 있습니다. 그래서 저희는 이를 보완하기 위해서 홍보를 통해서 지속 가능성을 더 확보하는 잠재적 수요를 확보할 예정입니다.
현재는
키트를 개발하고 정확성과 편리성 그리고 내구성을 검증해서 상용화를 추진하고 있는 단계에 있습니다.
그 키트 아이디어는 원래 어떤 다른 용도로 쓰는 제품들이 있던 걸 가지고 좀 생각하시거나 아니면 뭐 세 가지 중에 선택이 된 것 같아요.
네, 그것은 저희가 이제 파트너 업체인 사랑의 주리끼와 함께 여러 가지 재료에 대해서 리스트업을 하고 그에 대해서 정확성 및 그 세 가지 기준에 따라서 검증 과정을 거쳐서 석고 양말이 제일 적합하다는 판단을 내렸고
원래 그런 유의 거가 있나요? 그렇게 테스팅을
키트라는 아이디어를 보완한 것은 이제 저희가 이동성의 문제를 해결하기 위해서 그렇다면 이동하지 않고도 이제 업체에 방문하지 않고도 이를 만들 수 있는
그건 아니에요. 그 이전에 그런
저희가 지금 참고하는 내용 중에 미국의 STS사의 석고 양말이 현재 있습니다. 근데 석고 양말이 지금 미국에서는 업체 및 병원에만 주로 유통이 되고 있고 이것을 측정을 하고 있습니다. 근데 저희는
그래서 에어컨 이상 없습니다.